Welcome back to TAGATA PASIFIKA. To the arts now, where local and international artists have come together celebrating their multicultural heritage.
And Franklin Art Centre in Pukekohe is showcasing Dreamscape Exhibition as part of Urban Asia, as Soana K-Aholelei found out.
It's an exhibition inspired by culture and genealogy. These artists have a common thread. They have intertwined their Pacific and Māori cultures.
We've chosen four artists that share in common that they have Maori and Pacific descent, and we've chose them because in their work they reclaim and recontextualize traditional practices. They bring them to the present to talk about the challenges of preserving our identity across generations, and they all talk about this topic of identity.
Artist Tanya Edwards draws her inspiration from her Tongan and Maori heritage.
I want to acknowledge both sides. I can't be one or the other. I'm both of them. And so it's a good way to be able to express that. I guess the work is really connected to my grandmother on my mother's side, my Māori side. She was a traditional artist in herself. She was a huge supporter of heritage arts.
Living in Tonga for 20 years, it has its challenges. Tanya uses local materials.
For a start, we don't have any resources there. You can't just pop down to the local art shop and get what you need. So it's really quite difficult. The cool thing about doing natu is that you get together with a group of women, you know, you spend the day together to beat the stuff out, to print it, and then, you know, have like friends that we get together with and we paint them. So it's not just about making the work, there's some really good fellowship going on as well.
And it's a dream to showcase her work here in the local community with other artists.
Well, it's the first time I've been in a show actually like this, surrounded by work, you know, predominantly by Pacific Islanders, and I just love it. You know, you can see the connections, I think, in all the work. And it's really humbling to be able to kind of share work with these other artists too.
Becoming an artist, you find yourself through your work and you realise the importance of it, eh? The language, dance, also the craft. There's so much knowledge and story behind it.
Dreamscape is part of Urban Asia, which is the Auckland Contemporary Pacific Festival. And I think it's very special that we are celebrating our Pacific culture, our identity here in Pukekohe, in Franklin. So bringing the Pacific to our town centres is, I think, really special.
Bayaks are very nice.